I'm driving.
All right, let's go.
It says 266.
Oh, we better get directions. I don't know about you, but I get a lot of questions about how far I can drive on an EV. Is it a vehicle I can only use in the city, or can I take it on trips? I'm wondering if it might be a good idea to see if we can make it to Milwaukee and back without stopping at a charging station.
We should be able to. I mean, this is the new Chevy Bolt, and you know, GM says it can do 238 miles. Pretty much to get to the lake, to get to Lake Michigan, it's gonna be about 77 miles, something like that.
Okay.
So round trip on that should be well within what this car is supposed to be able to do. So yeah, I'd say let's give it a go.
Most people we talk to, and we know from our Charge at Home program, that you know 80% of charging actually happens at home. For a lot of people, I don't think they realize how convenient that is, especially in the winter.
I don't miss those gas station stops after work, standing in the slush,
yeah.
You know, with the wind whipping through Wisconsin, trying to fill
it. I hate that.
You know, now I get home and my plug for my car is just kind of sitting on a shelf in my garage, and it takes 1 second to plug it in, and it's just very simple. When I chose to buy my car, I wanted to kind of get in on this electric thing and have a plug-in car, but it had to be a hybrid, you know?
Yeah.
That I can use gasoline when I'm on that highway.
But you hardly
trip.
Ever use gasoline, do you?
When I'm in Madison, that engine does not run.
And plug-in hybrids, you can get a minivan now, the Chrysler Pacifica.
Okay.
So for families that kids, or you're, you know, hauling hockey equipment or whatever it might be, that's a real good option. Well, we made it to Milwaukee. Looks like we're almost to Miller Park, and it looks like we will not need to charge.
Oh, you're making that call?
Yeah. How much do we have left on the battery?
You know, we're down to about 150 miles, so seeing that we're already here, that's a good
Pretty
thing.
Good. Well, Dave, it looks like we made it to Milwaukee without having to stop and charge the Bolt. That's good news.
Yeah, it is good news.
Remind me again, how many miles do we have left?
Well, we left MG&E with 260 miles of range. We got here and there's still 150. So I think your decision to not charge while we're in Milwaukee is going to work out.
I live on the edge. For people like us that live in Madison or the surrounding areas, we can make trips to Milwaukee or Lake Geneva or even the Dells
Sure.
on an all-electric vehicle without a problem.
Yeah, you don't have to find a charging station if you're going to do that type of trip. These cars are getting so much better at doing a long-range trip.
We're moving past the early adopters, and it's a practical vehicle that you just consider when you're going to buy a new car.